yourself sitting here with your roots coming out of your feet. You push the roots down into the ground, through the floor, through the basement, and deep into the ground, through the soil beneath your house, through the rocks, the gravel far beneath. Keep on going down and down until you hit bedrock, far beneath the house. And search along that bedrock until you find the waters deep below the earth. Reach for those waters. Suck them up through your roots. Bring them up to the ground, up into your feet. Bring them up into your legs, up into your belly. Bring them into your chest. Bring them into your head. Bring these waters up throughout the body and spray them out of your head and out of your hands, going back into the earth. The cool waters from far below. Now reach up with your branches, up through the ceiling, up through the roof, up high into the sky. Search and find that star just above you, the star that you look upon. Reach up to that star and pull in its light. Pull it down through your branches, down into your hands, down into your head, into your chest. Bring this light into your belly and into your legs and into your feet. See your body fill with this light, mixing with the waters from below, your body glowing with the two powers of water and light, chaos and order. Feel these powers mingling within you. Then when you're ready, push the waters back below, push the light back above, and know that you can connect to these powers whenever you need to. Now keep only what you need. Take a deep breath in, out, in, out. And when you're ready, open your eyes and join us. Earth Mother, you who surround us and support us, you who provide for us with this wonderful food that's coming into each and every one of our gardens. You provide beauty throughout the year outside our windows. For all that you do for us, Earth Mother, we ask you to accept this offer. Earth Mother, accept our offerings. We are here to honor the gods. We are here to ask blessings of the gods. But first, let us hallow our hallows. Mighty well, you reach deep into the ground, down to the ancestors. We give you the silver and ask that you connect us to the world. Sacred fire, sorry, cat's playing with wires. Sacred fire, you burn and transform. We send all of our offerings up into the heavens. Sacred fire, burn within us. The mighty tree, you connect us to the deep and the ancestors below, and way up high. the shining ones above. You are a pathway between all the worlds. Take a tree, grow within us. Light of the water, the light of the fire. This grove is made whole and whole. By the light of the water, light of the fire, this grove is made whole and holy. By the might of the water, the light of the fire, this grove is made whole and holy. So be it. Gatekeepers all, we call on you today to aid us as you have so many times before. We call on you to guide us and watch over us as we walk your holy roads. We call to you to take our messages far and wide and bring back to us that which we need to hear. Gatekeepers all, we call on you to aid us this evening. Gatekeepers, accept our offerings. Now, gatekeepers, join your magic with mine. May we open these hallows as gates, not just in my house, but in all of our houses. With waters, gate to the ancestors and all our houses. Open this fire. Is a gate to the upper worlds in all of our houses. And open this tree as the crossroads between all of the worlds, open to our voices and open to our spirits, and open it in all of our houses. Let the gates be opened! Shining ones, gods and goddesses of elder days, you who look over each and every one of us, our matrons, be you known to us or unknown to us. Be you pantheons we worship or not. Be you of this land. Shining ones, we welcome you to our fire. Shining ones, accept our offerings. Land spirits, all of you animal, all of you plants, all of you seen and unseen who surround us and work with us on a daily basis, and give us pleasure, and give us strife. We call on all of you, aid us in our worst night. Come, join us by our fire. Answers, accept our offerings. And ancestors, all of you have come before us. Be you family members, known or unknown to us. Be you those we call friends but have passed away too soon. All of you in this land, whether we know you or not. Ancestors, call on you. Come, join us at our fires. Ancestors, accept our offerings. We now open the right for anyone that has offerings in wish to make. All those watching over this country, watch over us, protect us, give us the strength we need, get through the evening. Spirits all accept my offer. There are no other offerings to be made. Ancient mighty ones, kindred all, we have given to you, we give to you one last time. And we ask, kindred, accept our sacrifice. And now, mighty kindred, we ask you what blessings we receive in return. Shining ones, what blessings do you give us? Shining ones, give us answers, communications, and deity. Lancers, what blessings do you give us? They give us the era, the harvest, and cycles. And ancestors, what blessings do you give us? They give us Awas, the horse, spiritual travel. I see these omens as the kindreds giving us what they represent. They give us spirituality and true deity. They give us the cycles of nature. And they give us the journeys to see what once was. I think you're reminding us to keep our relationships up and keep the work up. I think these omens are good. Do we accept these omens? Ancient mighty ones, we have given to you, we ask that gift calls for gift. Fill these waters in my hands, fill these waters in each and every one of our homes. Fill them with Anzus. Fill them with the era. Fill them with Awas. May our relationship with the kindred grow stronger. And may they give us the guidance that we need. Behold the waters of life. Now, we thank all of those involved. Ancestors, all of you who have come, all of you known or unknown to us, for all that you have done for us, all that you do for us. Ancestors, thank you. Land spirits, all of you around us, whether we see you or not, animal, plant, whatever, for all that you do for us throughout the day, and all that you have done for us tonight. Land spirits, we thank you. The shining ones, gods and goddesses of elder days, you watch over us, whether or not we know it, for all that you do for us, and all you have done for us tonight. Shining ones, thank you. And gatekeeper, you have once more opened the ways, sent our messages far and wide, brought back what we need to. For all that you have done for us, gatekeepers, we thank you. Ask that once more you join with magic with mine, and in all of our houses, may our wells become but water once more. There are fires become but flames once more. May the tree become the tree once more. In my house and all houses, let the gates be closed. And last but not least, Earth Mother, you surround us, you support us, you nourish us. Without you, we would not be here. For every single thing you do for us, day in, day out, Earth Mother, we thank you. And go now to Earth and wisdom for the right.